Now it is on its way into orbit.
United Launch Alliance's Vulcan is heading toward the moon, and it's carrying both NASA and commercial payloads. WestJ's Tony Atkins is live this morning. Tony, this is a project literally years in the making.
Yes, Annika, not only years, but billions of dollars in investment as well. Now here's the moment that Vulcan finally went into orbit. Have a listen.
5, 4, 3, we have ignition and liftoff of the first United Launch Alliance Vulcan rocket, launching a new era in spaceflight to the moon and beyond.
Takeoff happened at 2:18. Now this takeoff happened at 2:18 this morning, and what really makes this launch special are the two key payloads it takes into orbit. The first included NASA technology, which will help pave the way for a permanent presence and base on the lunar surface. NASA says it will be about a 46-day journey, and while on the moon, its equipment will be used researching the lunar exosphere for about 10 days. Now, the second payload is commercial. It's the Enterprise flight, which allowed paying customers to send cremated remains of loved ones into space to be placed on the lunar surface. ULA says that this is the first mission successfully launched in NASA's Commercial Lunar Payload Service Initiative. Now, this overnight launch was the first of two test flights needed for national security payloads for companies to be able to take those into orbit. Space Force calls this launch a successful one and a groundbreaking day. Reporting live this morning, Tony Atkins, WestJ 2 News.